Also tonight on the ice, the Coulee Region Chill had their home opener against the Milwaukee Power first period. The Chill's Christopher Drews gets the puck in the slot. He shoots and scores. The Chill take a 1-0 lead. Now in the second period, 4-on-4 hockey, Flavian Fonduzzi with the puck in the crease, and he puts it top shelf. The Chill have a 2-0 lead. They go on to win this one 4-1.